figured out a way to do it.
Thank you.